our goal in eliminating the remaining terrorist battalions in Rafah goes hand in hand with enabling the civilian population to leave Rafah. It's not something that we will do while keeping the population locked in place.
And if we are offered a peace agreement or a path to peace that makes Israel so weak and unable to defend itself, and our neighbors still adhering to the goal of destroying the Jewish state, then obviously we will set peace backward and not forward. We want to move peace forward.